My name is Manju Balasubramaniam and I'm the principal at Delhi Public School, Bangalore North.
Hi Manju ma'am, has the pandemic had any positive effects on education?
Absolutely, people are very open. This has been the most amazing time for people in education because we didn't have time to think. We just put our fears aside and jumped in. Schools have burst out of that infrastructure, four-walled building space. You know, learning has gone beyond the walls of the classroom and beyond the walls of the school. Teachers have been such heroes in this time. They have put everything aside. There is a good lot in the teaching community which has been resistant to technology and change. And they've embraced it so beautifully that we haven't missed a single day of learning. Right? So they have been warriors. They've been working extra hours with their children who has been at home or their spouses, learning everything, trying to adjust to new platforms, create new content, teach in a way that students learn rather than the way they would teach otherwise.
That's so good to hear. What kind of digital learning ecosystems are schools like yours deploying or currently using?
During these times, the content that our teachers are making for their students, and they have been teaching on a platform that's been created by the school management. It's a learning management software. It's similar to Zoom, but with enhanced security features that suit schools. But the content that's made for that has also been shared with CBSE on a program called Vidyadan, on Swayam, which is the platform for learning for India, and podcasts. So whatever we have done, we've shared it on these platforms for free for all kids to learn. And it's content by some of the best teachers in the country, quality content that they are giving their students, they're posting it for the country. Their technology is going to be a huge leveler because good content from some of the best teachers is going to reach out to kids all over.
What great news. So what's the future going to look like then?
We aren't going to be stuck in our homes forever, right? Eventually, we'll have to beat the virus. We can't keep hiding in our homes. We're learning every day. All of us are very open to all kinds of testing because we do understand that this is not going to be till August or September. This is going to be for the next year and thereafter. And I think the advantages of online learning are so many. That I see that as a future. This is just my perspective. Probably schools will work 3 days a week. And we'll do a lot more online classes. And so people will, you know, stay. There will be lesser pollution because of lesser buses on the roads. There will be more me time for students and teachers. So this is just my perspective. I am probably too excited about what's happening and of, you know, a better life.